Hello everybody, Icelandic Farmer here, and welcome back to Hard Working. In last episode we did some baling and plowed field 4. I have done a little job off camera here, field, let's see, 7. 6 and 7, 8 and 9. I have removed all the stumps there, so they are actually ready to cultivate or plow, so we can put something in them. But we need to take field 5 first. But I noticed we need to fill some silage into the feed mixer here. As you can see, there is almost no silage left. We have about a little bit under half of straw, and we actually have 25,000 liters of mixed ration in there. So I will start by taking that and give the cows that mixed ration there, so they will not get empty. I think we have about 19,000 liters here, something like that. Water, yeah, they have enough water for now. Let's see, I think you can see some place here you should see chicken. They have, yeah, they need water and wheat. Okay, the cows, they have only 3% of mixed ration. Water is on 32% and straw on 24%. So the manure is almost full, the silo. So that is something that we should need to empty. The sheep, they have, yeah, lots of everything. So they are in good shape. And chicken, yeah, we need to give them some water and some wheat. Okay, so let's start this one up. What you can do is just, we start with the cows. We can empty the mixing station. I don't remember how much is on, how much is in this, yeah, this trailer, how much it will haul, but I think we can, we'll get everything. Yeah, we are going to get there, 79% at least. I think this trailer is hauling about 32,000 liters or something. So let's give the cows this. We have 300 cows, and they really need a lot of feed to go through the day. So they have gotten that. Let's go and put some silage in this trailer. Jump out here. Don't need to have that one off. Get into the loader. Well, this was close. Almost reversed into the trailer. I've been thinking using the placeable heaps to take the manure out to the field and just dump it in a pile there, so we don't need to drive with the manure sprayer so far there, just to make it more, as many farmers do in real life. They take the manure out and put it in a pile, and then they take the loader with them and the new manure sprayer. Let's see, it's 79. Yeah, one more and it will be full. Just love this loader, so good. Works really good. And I've noticed there are some people that already are starting doing videos on 2017. They have gotten pre-release. I wish I had one too. It's looking quite good, I think. Many nice new features to the game. And I'm just waiting for the 25th, I think. It's going to be so fun. So there. I don't think we need to fill this more. What we can do. Yeah, I wanted to show you. I sold our old cultivator that we got and bought a new one. So you can see it's gone. I bought something new for the farm. This Verdistad carrier, and I bought this New Holland. It's really nice tractor. I bought it because of the dual wheels. You use dual wheels to get less down pressure on the fields, so you will get a wider wheels, so the pressure on the fields will not be as much. And that's why I bought it. And because of this cultivator needed a 250 horsepower tractor, and this one's just perfect for the job. And I cultivated because, as you can see, the tractor is really jumping around all over. And then it will be easier for us to put some manure on the field and easier to seed it. So what we need to do is, I want to put, if we just jump out of this one. Yeah, sorry, we're in your way. We need to find a good place to put our placeable heap so we can fill the manure sprayer from. So let's find one. Should be here someplace. Yeah, this looks to be a good place. So let's get one. Need to get placeables. This one, let's put it right here. There. And go to the store and wheel loaders is something. Yeah, this one. This is really nice front loader attachment. It's more not likely to use this one than a shovel when you are working with manure. I'm breathing in the microphone again. Let's see. Let's get this one delivered at the farm. Thank you. Okay, and we need a manure sprayer. Where is that? There. So let's see. This one. Let's go for this one. There, and he can just. Oh, let's just get that delivered too. Thank you. Go back to the farm. Yeah, we were supposed to give the chickens. Need to give the chickens. There it is. I'm going to use the tractor that we are cultivating with to. Whoa. Fertilize with a manure sprayer. No, we are on the wrong side. What I'm doing here? Man, not thinking. So we just give the chickens some wheat. They don't need so much. So we just start. There. I don't remember which button. It's probably R, but I didn't. So I got it here. So let's see, where should we tip the grain? Should tip it here? Wheat is not accepted here, okay? Is it this one? Yeah. As you could see, they didn't really need very much. So that's done. So we just need to give them some water. Could actually just empty this trailer right here. There. Can just move it someplace else. Could be in the way. The problem is probably in the future when we have pigs too, we're probably going to need another mixing station because we are almost not having enough for the cows, for example. They're still on red, so they need more. So let's take the Lamborghini, go on the other side, and get the water trailer. Yeah, and we really need cow, no, straw. Because our calves in here really need some. They have a little bit of milk. Let's see if we go in here. Yeah, they have 9,000. They have milk for 10 days, but they have no straw. So we need to harvest the wheat or was it barley? I don't remember. We need to do some harvesting there on field 2 and 3. But that is just not ready yet. We need to get these lines that isn't ready soon. Get that ready too, but I need to speed up time there. We can do a little bit work before that, so let's fill this one up. I really love this with the water. It doesn't cost you a fortune to fill because usually farmers do have their own water source and they don't need to pay for it. Yeah, you can see there, up there in the left corner, in top mixing station, total mixturation 2%. I haven't noticed that before. It's actually just not so long ago I changed it changed from Inspector to Glance, and I actually like the Glance mod better than the Inspector. This one is really heavy to pull when it's full. In a match, in 30,000 liters of water. It's quite a lot. So over 30 tons, I think. So let's give them some water. There. Yeah, they have more than enough now. And let's just give the cows the rest. They will need it. Yeah, this tractor is not so little either. It's over 220 horsepower, I think. And he's struggling pulling this trailer. Maybe we should get a semi trailer instead. Their howls, yeah, they are going up. Yeah, they need almost 600,000 liters of mixed ration to have enough for 6 days. And the straw is going under, they need 180,000. So we are up to 50% with the water, so that's good. There. Now that trailer is emptied. At least we have more than enough of silage. That's a good thing. We will need to do more hay. We have for maybe 2 refills more. And then we are out of hay. But there is nothing that we need to do. Sorry, right now. We can wait a little bit with that. Let's just there. Let's see which one. Go for a GCB. Yeah. Take the GCB. Him with some manure. There, let's get out. Jump into the GCB loader. Take off the bucket here. Go grab that manure fork instead. Whoa. There, let's unfold it. See if we can load some manure with it. There. I can't see what I'm doing. It's almost to maybe should need to use the high tipping shovel instead, even though it will be is nice to use this one. This loader just isn't going high enough, as you can see. Let's test the other one. It wasn't so good idea, maybe. Take the shovel instead. So of course you can load manure with a bucket, but it's easier to use. As I was using before the fork there, because these gets easier into the manure. Yeah, this was much better. Using the high tipper instead. It's almost full, just a little bit more and then it's full. I think this will be enough. I think it is about 48,000 liters in this trailer. 47,000. Just leave it here. So let's get that to the field. As you can see, the most of this field is ready to harvest, but there are some lanes there isn't. And I think, yeah, Johnny told me that you need to, maybe you should have a front weight on this tractor. The trailer is really heavy. You should turn off plant growth. Whoa. While you are seeding, and then you will not have this problem as I have here. This is going all over the road. I have to put a front weight on him. So let's dump that here. So let's see, we have one. Where is it? Oh, I have stopped. Yeah, you thought he was finished. But you aren't. You still have something left. What kind of worker are you? Just doing the half of the job. As you can see, this is a really nice field, I think. Let's see, raids. There is actually a special one for the JCB, if I remember right. Or maybe I did not remember right. There's the Fendt class. Let's go for this one and get that delivered home. Thank you. Okay. Now we can go back. So it's going to be what, one more load, I think. If I remember right. Yeah, a little bit over. Yeah, it's going to be one more load. Not totally full load, but these bastards. It's just in the way. I could turn off the traffic, of course, but and it will be no fun. Let's go in here. Whoa. Actually damage our GCB. 2%. That's no good. Let's see. Where is it? Where is it? Yep, there it is. Oh, it's the other way around. Need to go around on the other side. When they start wobbling like this on the road, I've noticed then you need to have a front weight on it. Otherwise they will wobble all over. So let's get into the GGB loader. I hate that it's just 100,000 liters in these manure heaps. Should be more, I think. But I have a mod. There is you can have placeables. You can put out on the map here and there. You can fill with manure. But I like more using these placeable heaps that we have put out there on field 4 or 3. Yeah, we will get everything out. It's good to have a big trailer. You don't need to go so many rounds. So it's 40,000. Is it empty now? Yeah, it seems to be. Yeah, it's totally empty. GCB and get going. Tip that one over to the field too. So let's see if you go start wobbling again. Yeah, it's not the right way to go past a car, but he should be better on the road now when I have front weight on. No, he start wobbling again. Maybe he should need more, more front weight. I don't know. But he's not wobbling as much. Yeah, maybe he is. Maybe need a heavier front weight. He's all over the road. What is going on? Tipped side. No, sorry. There we are. We're on just the wrong implement because I put the front weight on. So now we can actually use this pile for both of these fields. You can pile the manure up here and use for both fields when we need to. So let's get this one back home. New Holland should be soon finished with cultivating the field. Could actually just speed up time a little bit now. Try not to get into this pole again, do more damage. Let's park this one in here, just beside the loading wagon and the chopper. There. So let's go over to, yeah, he's finished. there. Now we can get it back home. Or get it home for the first time. And just drive it from the store to the... Should put on some beacons because we are... with double wheels, twin wheels on the tractor. Wait a second. Need to check something. Done whistling off. Yep. That's good. Don't want our wheat or barley to wither and everything gone. Site. As you can see on the hood of the tractor, it looks red. Come on. Don't have all day for you. There, 188,000. Where did we get that from? Was it just the milk? Probably. So let's see. Don't want to crash into this one. Can actually. Off the beacon lights. Whoa. Put the cultivator in there. It's really dark. Put the flashlight on. So we the mixing station is actually silage empty. Okay. So there is some straw left. No silage. We have 84,000. Much is with the cows? Not really much. 13,000 liters. Yeah, I will do something about that. Let's just wait until the morning here. This is a really good manure sprayer, I think. It's the biggest one you get in the game, 32,000 liters. I usually like this one. I could have used the Holmer, of course. Could have bought that one instead. Why didn't I think about that? We'll probably do that in another video. Yep, now the morning is here. Sun is rising. Let's bring down the time. Let's go into the map and see. Yeah, it's ready to harvest. Really good. Next episode we will start harvest field number 2, 3 and seed in field 4. So we have quite a lot of work to do. Yeah, we have actually eggs. How many can we carry in our backpack? How many do we have? 97. Okay. We can actually do that first. Go and sell some eggs. Just take the GCB. We have 97 eggs, that's quite a lot, so we should sell them. Go to the town and find a place that we can sell. See how much money we will get. I wonder, we need to do something about the pallets with the sheep. Seems to be getting filled with wool pallets, so we need to remove them too. Here is the field, looking good. Ready to harvest. Oh, bugger. And of course, field 5 need to plow, and 6, 7, 8, and 9. So where is egg selling point here? Should be here or something. No, wrong way. Should go the other way. It is someplace here, I think, down here. So let's get out. See, where is it? Yeah, here it is. Yeah, 1,109 for 97 eggs. It's okay. It's not very really much, but something. Let's see. So this is it for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, give me a like. Anything to add, please comment my videos and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.